Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and we are playing some Mass Effect 2. This bothers you, Morden?
I didn't expect you to be disturbed by the sight of a dead Krogan.
What? Why? Because of genophage work? Irrelevant. No. Causative. Never
positive?
Experimented on live Krogan, never killed with medicine, her death not my work, only reaction to it.
Yes, it's Krogan a reaction to your work.
Population. Never wanted this. Can see it logically. But still unnecessary. Foolish. Waste of life. Hate to see it.
You had to expect them to want to cure it, dude.
You didn't think the Krogan would sit back and let the genophage continue, did you?
Suppose not. Still unpleasant to see. Rest, young mother. Find your gods. Find someplace better.
I didn't expect spirituality from you, Morden.
Genophage modification project altered millions of lives, then saw results. Ego, humility, juxtaposition, frailty of life, size of universe. Explored religions after work
Morden?
Completed. Different races. No answers. Many questions.
You had a crisis of faith because you held, you know, the sterility of an entire species.
Sounds like you were trying to deal with your guilty conscience. The doctor who killed millions.
Modified genophage project, great in scope. Scientifically brilliant. But ethically difficult. Krogan reaction visceral. Tragic. Not guilty. But responsible. Trained as doctor, genophage affects fertility, doesn't kill. Still, caused this. Hard to see.
But it still caused this.
Pile of corpses.
Exactly.
Can you really just rationalize it all away? How do you justify it?
Wheel of life. Popular Solarian concept. Similar to human Hinduism in focus on reincarnation. Appealing to see life as endless. Fix mistakes in next life. Learn. Adapt. Improve.
Fix them in this life as much as you can, dude.
Too wasteful. Have more to offer. Mistakes to fix. Cannot end here. Could do so much more.
Like undo the genophage?
If you need this much soul searching to get over it, maybe the genophage was wrong.
Had to be done. Rachni wars, Krogan rebellions, all pointed to Krogan aggression. So many simulations. Effects of Krogan population increase. All pointed to war. Extinction. Genophage or genocide. Save galaxy from Krogan. Save Krogan from galaxy.
You could have cured them, dude.
Could have cured the genophage instead. Brought hope to the Krogan. They'd have rejoiced.
Assumes human reaction. Krogan stimulus response different. Harsh
environment. That was 1,000 years ago!
To fight, flee. Would have caused chaos on T'Chanka. Victor would have war economy. Bloodthirsty army. Galactic expansion only logical outcome. More war. Genophage saved lives. War would have ended.
So you're willing to sterilize a species based on the evidence of a few simulations?
Apparently!
Yes, millions of data points, years of arguments, countless scenarios. All noted Krogan fragmentation as dangerous. No unified culture to support repopulation. Would have been war. Turians and humans destroying Krogan utterly. Genophage was better. Saved lives.
That's garbage. Dude!
Look at the dead woman, Morden. It doesn't look like you saved her.
Oh!
No, it doesn't. Worked with available data. Only option. No other possible. Doesn't matter.
Oh, Morden! Honey buns. Okay. That one. That one. Not that one. Almost clicked on that one. That would have been bad! That one. Give me stuff.
I can use this.
Krogan Vitality. Sure, because I totally use Krogans in my battle party. Hello? Oh, hi, dear. I'm gonna take this. I'll be with you in a minute, honey bun. Just let me steal this money. Because I totally am hurting for money right now. Okay. Game. There you go. Need one more at that one. Wait a minute, I can't complete it if you don't give me the option.
You killed the Blood Pack guards.
Yep.
Not Blood Pack, not member of Clan Werelock. Wrong clan markings.
I'm a nerd, not scout. Werelock guards got me.
Aha!
The Chief Scout told us to watch for you. We've taken out the guards. Get back to Erdnot.
I can't. the Werelock did things to me. Drugs, injections, said I was sacrificing for the good of all Krogan.
Okay.
Experiments to cure the Genophage. Everything's blurry. Hard to think. Have to stay.
Whoa, Morden, help him, please.
Can you get him back on his feet? Stims, maybe? Something to bolster his immune system?
You don't understand. I'm not too sick to leave. I have to stay. They're curing the Genophage. They're gonna make it all better. They have to keep doing the tests.
But you're going to die.
Patient unstable, susceptible, brainwashed.
We're going to help.
Why do you want them to keep doing the tests?
This is my fault. I got caught. Wasn't strong enough.
Or just not stealthy enough.
This is the best I can do. This is all I can do. I'm not big enough to have a real shot with the females. I'll never have kids of my own. But if I help undo the Genophage, then I mattered.
This doesn't help your clan,
dude. Millions of children will be born. Werelock children. They're gonna destroy the other clans.
But... no. No, they said I was helping Erdnot.
If you want to help Erdnot, you need to get back there. But it would take a real badass to make
a real badass.
I could do it.
You? I said a badass, not some scout whining at the Emporium with a tummy ache.
I can do it.
Good thing Tully's not here.
And I'm going to the female camp.
Damn right you are. Get back there and show them what you're worth. Go, go.
Roar!
Gerard. Like a military pep talk.
Yep, completely correct there, Gers. Also, you're in your loyalty outfit. Why does he still have a giant blown up? Okay, a giant blown up injured shoulder thing.
Shepard, I'm detecting crates ahead that are holding unstable materials.
Oh great!
A misplaced shock can cause a significant explosion.
Or
thanks. I will keep that in mind. No. Or you can just use warp all day. I'm not a man. I'm better than a man. This is the explosive barrel, isn't it? I should probably not be using this as cover. What? Gosh darn it, game. No! I'll take that.
Hello?
Uh-oh. Hello.
Whoa!
I exploded that.
One down.
Nope.
You should punch through their armor.
Oh, hi there. Fuck! Oh, the power of warp. Hello? Fire cells! Is there anything over here? No? Okay, gone now.
Hello?
Hello, oh dear. Itchy elbow! Explosion? Just a little bit more. There we go. That looks like a bad. No.
Deploying incineration tech.
That might help, Morty. That might help. Hello. Hey! Wait, what? Gold's here? Oh, hey, gold's here. Gold has biotics. That's bad. I'm gonna go if that's bad. Hi, gold! You know, you look like something I need this for. Poof! Poof! Aw, he thought he could kill me, but guess what? My biotics are better. Okay, I swear I saw something I could pick up. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Probably, let's go this way. Because I want to see if there's anything in here. Because there probably is. Ooh, locked crates. I will take this. Bum ba. Dun 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 dun. Oh, that one goes there, that one goes there. That one goes there. Done. Whee! Dum 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 dum. Hello? Hello, Nappa. So I killed the Werelock leader. I hope Rex doesn't get angry at me. I need this. Wait, that one. Purple one. Now I need a green one. That one!
This should come in handy.
Ooh, that definitely should come in handy, yes. So, Malin, we need to have a discussion.
Malin? Alive, unharmed. No signs of restraint, no evidence of torture. Don't understand.
For such a smart man, Professor, you always had trouble seeing evidence that disagreed with your preconceptions.
Yep.
How long will it take you to admit that I'm here because I wish to be here?
He didn't need rescuing.
He wasn't kidnapped. He came here voluntarily to cure the genophage.
Impossible. Whole team agreed. Project necessary.
How was I supposed to disagree with the great Dr. Solus? I was your student! I looked up to you!
Experiments performed here. Live subjects, prisoners, torture and executions. You're doing?
We've already got the blood of millions on our hands, Doctor. If it takes a bit more to put things right, I can deal with that.
He's got a point there!
You honestly think the experiments you did here are justified?
We committed cultural genocide. Nothing I do will ever be justified. The experiments are monstrous because I was taught to be a monster.
Morden, did you ever perform experiments like this?
No, never taught you this, Malin.
So your hands are clean. What does it matter if the ground is stained with the blood of millions? You taught me that the end justified
there.
The means. I will undo what we did, Professor. The only way I know how.
What happens if the genophage is cured and the Krogan expand again? That will be on your head.
We justified this atrocity by saying the Krogan would cause havoc and war if their population recovered. But look at the galaxy. Batarian attacks in the Traverse, Geth attacks in the Citadel. Is this a more peaceful universe? The assault on your Eden Prime might never have happened if we had let the Krogan recover. We'll never know.
How would a Krogan population explosion have done anything to stop Saren and the Geth?
An increased Krogan population would have forced the Council to take steps. Likely involving colony rights in the Traverse. The Turian fleets would be vigilant for any military activity in the area. They might have stopped the Geth at Eden Prime.
Supposition. Impossible to be certain.
Don't you see? We tried to play God and we failed. We only made things worse. And I'm going to fix it.
What about how lethal it is?
Talks about killing, but the genophage isn't lethal. It only affects fertility rates.
Krogan fight over fertile females. They become mercenaries or pirates because they see no alternative. They would be thriving in a cultural renaissance now had we not decided that this is what they deserved.
Inaccurate. Krogan population resulted in war. Simulations were clear.
But they were just simulations, Morden. Simulations are not always correct.
Malin clearly doesn't need rescuing. What do you want to do?
Have to end this.
You can't face the truth, can you? Can't admit that your brilliant mind led you to commit an atrocity!
Oh!
Unacceptable experiments. Unacceptable goals. Won't change. No choice. Have to
Morden? Morden?
You don't
Morden,
do
no. Morden, bad.
You're not a murderer.
Well, he is, but... Bailiff's no. Like, yes, yes.
Not a murderer. Thank you, Shepard. Finish.
Not a murderer, but have killed people.
Get out. No Werelock left. Project over.
Leave Malon now.
You heard the professor. Get out before he changes his mind.
Where am I supposed to go, Professor?
Don't care. Tri-Omega can always use another clinic.
The Krogan didn't deserve what we did to them, Professor. The Genophage needs to end.
Not like this.
Not with all of these deaths.
Misunderstood mission parameters. No kidnapping. My mistake. Thank you.
You okay, Morton?
Don't worry about me, Morton. How are you doing?
Should have killed him.
Honey?
Wanted to. Easier than listening. Easier for him
easier
to
experiment
to indicate how far he's fallen. Expected it from Krogan. Not one of mine.
Maybe you'll remember that the next time you're discussing the ethics of the Genophage.
Yes. So many variables. Stress responses. Impossible to truly predict. Something to think about.
Man's definitely research, something to think about, dude.
Could destroy it. Closure. Security. Still valuable, though.
Might be worth keeping, because there's a whole bunch of people who are now dead if you erase that... If you erase all of that knowledge, then their lives are literally in vain. You don't have to keep doing the experiments, but... If you've got the knowledge, getting rid of it could be detrimental. Might be worth keeping.
If you think it could be useful, why not hang on to it?
Worked for years to create modified Genophage. Should destroy this. Malin's work could cure Genophage. Don't know. Effects on Krogan. Effects on Galaxy. Too many variables.
Hold on to it.
Keep the data. Better to have it and not need it.
Point taken, Shepard. Capturing data. Wiping local copy. Still years away from cure, but closer than starting from scratch. Done. Ready to
Yay!
Go. Ready to be off to Chanka. Anywhere else. Maybe somewhere sunny.
Maybe somewhere sunny. Let's
get out of here.
Yay, I leveled. Grunt's turn. Then we'll go to Pragya. And blow something up for Jack. Doom doom da doom 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 da doom 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 doom. Okay. Request new squad member. Because we need to switch out this guy. Ooh, that's nice. I like that. Even though it just changes a little bit of it. Grunt. And Geddes! Okay, how long is it? Oh, we have not used him a single time. Okay then. Let's see here. Health regeneration, weapon damage. Weapon damage. Concussive shot. Let's give him that. Let's see here. Knocked down multiple enemies. That one. Incendiary ammunition. Let's go, Grunt. Let's go talk to a dude. Wait a minute. Oh!
What did I tell you, honey? Isn't it beautiful? Far away from all that high-tech noise.
I guess. Seems a bit dirty, though.
Wait a minute. Didn't I help them out? Didn't I help them out earlier?
Is it just me, or do the other Krogan not like me?
Oh, there's some concern about me bringing in a non-Krogan. I had to talk to the chief a little. It's not a deal.
It's not
not
a big deal?
Who cares
oh, balls.
What they want? I want you. That's all that matters.
We're gonna have a fight about this.
I don't know if I can do this, Char.
Hey, now. My blue rose of Ilium always stands strong to reach toward the sun.
Okay, I'll manage. Just no more poetry.
Aww.
What did I tell you, honey? Isn't it beautiful?
Aw, that's adorable. Those two are adorable. I know what the Krogan is so angry about. That's adorable.
Unerdnot has increased in strength after the destruction of Clan Werlock.
Cool.
Based on population profiles, Clan Erdnot has adopted surviving members of Clan Werlock, mostly women and children. Also,
seeing as I killed everyone.
This is the great Krogan homeworld. This is the land of Kredok, Shiogar, and Vile.
Yep.
This chunk of rock is barely worth standing on.
Well then.
Never thought I'd
miss the tank.
What can I do for you, my friend?
What's wrong with Grunt?
I have a Krogan on my crew. He has some kind of sickness and needs treatment.
Tank bread!
Where are you from, whelp? Was your clan destroyed before you could learn what is expected of you?
I have no clan. I was tank bred by Warlord O'Kir. My line distilled from Kredok, Moro, Shiager.
You recite warlords, but you are the offspring of Sarin.
Be nice, Worf!
I am pure Krogan. You should be in awe.
Here is a very old name. A very hated name.
He is dead.
Of course. You're with Shepard. He'd be alive.
You're with Shepard. Thanks.
I need Grunt back up to speed. What's wrong with him?
There's nothing wrong with him. He's becoming a full adult.
Okay.
Adolescence. Can't we just take him to Omega and buy him a few dances?
I don't care what Indians call it. Krogan undergo the rite of passage.
Too far, Rex. Your clan may rule, but this thing is not Krogan.
Hey! Be nice!
Idiot. So,
Grunt, idiot.
Do you wish to stand with Erdnot?
What does the rite of passage require?
Not for me to say, Shepard. The shaman will discuss that.
Okay.
You'll let a tank-bred Krogan join Clan Erdnot?
Only because he's with you. After all, you and I killed thousands like him. Not quite as big, but many. Clan Erdnot is strong, and the others will do as I say.
Just because he's with you.
They see the benefit of my vision.
What happens if he doesn't do this rite of passage?
If he was left here, he would be killed. The clanless are not respected. A tank bred, probably more so. His disposition is what it is, right or no. That's just him being a Krogan.
Okay.
He didn't tell you that in the tank, did he, boy?
Nope.
This is his choice.
Has he ever taken that armor off? Like, he came out of the tank wearing it.
It is in my blood. It is what I am for.
Good boy.
Speak with the boy. Shaman.
He's over on the second level. Give him a good show and he'll set you on the path. You too, Shepard. How many times have you stepped in a mess for your crew,
Pretty much every single gosh darn time somebody had an issue. We'll talk later.
I need to go. We'll go over this another time.
Hunt well, Shepard.
Okay, bye, Rex. You're awesome. Let's go talk to the shaman.
See that special they had on the extranet? That crap rocks your brain.
Be out hunting or fixing something.
You don't have the plates.
Watch it, human.
Oh boy.
You go beyond yourself, Gadatagu Vank. The rites of Erdnot are dominant.
How do we know it will challenge him? He's unnatural.
Oh, shut your face, Worf.
Ignore him like a lump of plastic.
They know blood no matter the womb. Your barking does not help your case. I'll speak for myself.
Well, I'm right here, dumbass.
This is the tank bread. It is very lifelike. Smells correct as well.
Though his jaw and his thing looks different. Though he does look a lot different than the other Krogan.
Erdnot Rex has given us permission to seek clan status for Grunt.
Permission? That is good enough, if lacking,
lacking
spirit.
In spirit.
If this must stand on ritual, then I invoke a denial. My Krant stands against him. He has no one.
He's got me!
My patience is tested, but Uvank invokes correctly. Grunt, who is your Krant? Your allies willing to kill and die on your behalf?
We will kill for Grunt.
Grunt will strengthen Clan Erdnot. Name our target and it will die.
He's got us!
Spoken well. Most aliens, and some Krogan, do not understand our ways. I believe this human does.
Aliens don't know strength. My followers are true Krogan. Everything about Grunt is-
Shut your face! That should have broken my neck. Yeah, I rubbed the neck.
You dare.
Shut your face.
I like this human. She understands.
I withdraw my denial. this will be decided elsewhere.
Owned.
You have provoked them. Reason enough for me to like you. They're your problem now.
Thanks.
Do we need any special equipment?
To begin the rite, only the candidate and his crant are required. You love battle, don't you, Shepard? The last gasp of a dying opponent.
Not really.
Bring your love of the fight to Grunt's trial, and he will succeed.
Is that Krogan gonna be a problem?
He is forbidden to interfere, will he? During the rite of passage, you must be ready for anything, Shepard.
Okay.
From what you've shown me, you will not disappoint.
We'll go prepare.
We'll return when we're ready.
When the young Krogan is prepared, bloodshed and the rite must not be rushed.
Okay. I just saw some other people I should probably talk to.
Turn back, human.
Hi.
I may be an ambassador among my people, but that doesn't mean I have to speak to the likes of you.
Oh, shut your face.
Don't think that carrying this whelp of a Krogan makes you worth my time. Leave now before my guards decide to reject you.
It's like, that would
be
a mistake.
You seem like a well-traveled Krogan ambassador.
By the power of my Paragon.
Then you must know who I am. And you have to be aware that bad things happen to those who oppose me.
Stand down, men. I'm starting to like this human.
I'm starting to like me.
I am the ambassador to Erdnok from Clan Nockmore. We're a small clan based in the Kranic Wastes.
How did you survive?
If Nockmore is a small clan, how do you keep the more powerful clans from destroying you?
We are the clan of the great warlord Nockmore Krall, who faced down platoons of Turians and won. Most clans lend us the respect our ancestor is due.
Uh-huh.
What business does Clan Nockmore have with the Erdnok?
Clan leader Rex requested that I come. He and Clan Nockmore have been in talks about a more permanent alliance. With our help, Erdnok could rally others behind its banner and truly
Can I help?
Gain the chance to fight in larger battles with greater plunder.
I thought all Krogan want to be warriors. What makes a Krogan become an ambassador?
Huh. You don't know as much as you think, human.
Hey!
A Krogan diplomat has to represent the strength of his people, or his clan appears ripe for conquest.
So he has to be a strong warrior,
I
too.
I slaughtered my way to the top of my clan, human. I speak with the authority of a warrior.
I should
hey.
Go.
I'm sure you are needed elsewhere.
I thought that would help. It didn't help. Oh well, I know that we've got one thing that I can do. It better. Up here, if that's what you want.
Step back.
Hey, mechanic dude, I've got something for you.
Do I look like I have time to talk? I've got work to do. Those fools brought this Tomka back from a skirmish without its combustion manifold. They say it got shot off in the field. You tell me, how can you expect a Tomka to run without a combustion manifold?
I've got the
part.
I found
a combustion manifold out in the field. Is this what you need?
And I just, like, put it in my, I don't know, put it in the gap between my boobs to carry it. Why was she carrying that?
3 days work, human. You burn my time if you want it.
Not really.
Get out of your way.
Don't do me any favors.
One wrong step, Shepard.
Oh, shut your face. I was gonna say, not really. I was just turning in a quest.
Citadel has these huge arms, and millions of people live there.
Yep.
Why do you care so much? You gonna leave?
Run off with the blood pack mercs. Maybe later.
Eyes
straight. Is that a person? You're a person!
Go away. The envoy to the female clans doesn't have to listen to aliens.
Wait, are you you don't look anything like Eve!
Are you ready to begin the rite of passage? Be warned. Once it is started, you must see it through. Success or death.
In the next video, my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect 2. I'll see you all in the next video.